Welcome to our journey through the history of eyelashes. Our story begins in ancient Egypt, where both men and women adorned themselves with kohl, a dark pigment, to enhance their eyes and protect against the evil eye. Around 4000 BC, Egyptians used kohl not only to darken their lashes but also their eyebrows, believing it had magical and protective properties. This early use of cosmetics marked the beginning of a cultural fascination with enhancing eyelashes that would continue throughout history.